and jaza means recompense, which also means reward. And we know that reward could be good and could be bad. That's why it's incorrect to tell someone Jazakallah. It's incorrect because it may be, you may be making dua against them. Allah says in Surah An-Naba, when He spoke about the people of Jahannam, He said Jaza'an Wifaqa, an equal recompense for them not preparing for the Day of Judgment. That was their jaza. So when you tell someone Jazakallah, meaning may Allah reward you, that could be with goodness, it could be with evil. And in a hadith, sahih hadith, when the evil person is in the grave, his bad deeds will appear to him in the form of a man who will be, he would be having a bad odor and bad appearance. He will say, "Who are you?" He will tell him, "I am your bad deeds." So then he will say, the deeds will tell him, "Jazakallahu sharran. Jazakallahu sharran. May Allah reward you with evil." You see? So the word Jazakallah is awaiting the final word, either khayran or sharran. So then when you see a brother or you want to tell him, you know, you appreciate what he done, you say, Jazakallahu khayra. You must add that last one. Tayyib.
With it, abumutab.wabs.com.